Good morning, stars. It's a beautiful day. The neighborhoods, it's a pretty day outside. I'm already in the car with my honey. Gonna run a few errands. I don't have anything to do today. Have a doctor's appointment later. That's not exciting. Nothing exciting. But guess what? The life of a freaking vlogger. Why did I accidentally delete footage from yesterday? So I think all I have is my clothing showing that I got my items for the day and the day before. But yeah, and then I put it on my computer to have it saved there. So I went on there to try to edit it, and it took like for it's still not loaded. So it's like, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to have that video, but I believe it's video 10. So what I'll probably do is, today's Tuesday, April 12th, 9 and 10. I don't know. It looks like I'm still missing a day. I don't know. I got to figure it out. Oh, yeah, because one other day, it wasn't a good day. So, there's nothing on there for that day. But, yeah, I'm just out and about. You see these eyebrows? They're not getting done. Till my birthday, and I'm gonna wash my hair today. I can't do it. I tried to comb it this morning and that didn't work, so I have to wash it today. Probably when I get back home. I don't know if you see how I feel, but yo, these eyebrows, them shits look crazy, yo, like for real. My nose ring is healed, so that's good. I'm not worried about that anymore. Yeah, I just wanted to come on here and tell everybody hello. I will get an item today. I don't know when and where I'm going to get my item from. But I'm going to get something. I have to pay bills today. So it'll be from somewhere. But yeah. Alright, guys. I will talk to you later. Bye. Y'all, what to do? I'm about to wash my car. I know I look crazy. Need to wash my hair. Talking about washing some, because this shit look hot ass mess. You know, it do. But I'm about to wash this baby. Clean out the inside. Because it's dirty. So, yeah. I'm using my I'm holding the tripod. Here go one microfiber towel.
There's two. There's one upstairs.
I see you right here.
Do you see a dry towel?
Yeah, there's one. Three spots.
Yeah, bring that one. We need one more.
And there's no clean supplies.
Really? Mm-hmm. Dang, you gotta go to the store. No, what? Can't drive.
For the vlog.
No, stop saying. Do it for the vlog. Do it for the vlog. Hey, 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 hey. No, we're not doing it for the vlog. It's some, there's some stuff right here. I just don't want to use it. But yeah, guys, I was just checking in with you.
We have no soap.
Huh?
Where's the soap at?
Gosh. Oh, we got car wash soap. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy. Y'all heard Percy trying to get out of washing the car? We ain't got no soap. We got car wash soap. That's what we got. All right, guys, I'm not doing nothing. Hubby's barbecuing ribs again because the other ones were so good. Everybody ate all of it. Look at this, this is my hair. My bangs, it looks crazy. But even if we do a before and after, it don't look dirty from this side, but it's dirty. So we're about to wash it. And I'll talk to you stars later. Hey, don't be talking shit, man. What? You did say something.
I picked food on my teeth.
Being a hater. Being a hater. Just wanted to check in. Car washed. It's right there. It's clean. Beast. Can't see it. Ford Edge. Beast. But yeah, just saying hi. Not doing nothing. I'm going to wash my hair in a little while. Heaven! I think I'm going to have Heaven help me wash my hair in a little while, actually.
Are you calling me?
Yeah, I need you to help me wash my hair. Okay?
Okay.
Peace. So, yeah. I will talk to you lovely stars later. Oh, look. Wait. Guess what husband made. Look at this. Ooh. Where did my hamburger go?
I ate it.
You ate my hamburger?
Bye-bye.
You should eat my hamburger.
Bye-bye, burger, buddy. Bye-bye, two burgers.
Really?
Burgers. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, two burgers. Burgers. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, two burgers.
Burger. I don't know about it. My husband, though. What y'all know? Y'all don't know nothing about none of this. Ooh, I want to pull a piece so they can see.
I'm about to go cut it so you can get some right now. Just don't trip. Bring that on
okay,
in the house
Daddy.
To me.
I'm mm-hmm. not going to trip now. All right, guys. So, the ribs are done.
You're not allergic to nothing, are you?
We have a taste tester here.
Okay.
Are you putting me on the snack?
No, it's actually my vlog. And you can't see your face unless you want me to show your face.
I mean, I ain't tripping.
Tell me if you need more sauce for the burger because I got you.
That's that burger I was showing y'all.
Cilantro?
No cilantro though, but that was funny.
Electrician man, do you eat pork? Ribs?
What's the grill?
Would you like to try my stuff, man? I'm the grill.
Okay, let me finish this.
You're welcome to it.
What's the green stuff?
What's the green stuff? It's good.
He's like cilantro.
Oh, yeah, but
it ain't cilantro.
It's spinach?
Spinach?
Spinach? You didn't like it.
Spinach? That was funny. Yeah, just that burger I was eating the other day.
Oh, nigga, I got some baked beans. You fuck with baked beans?
Nigga, you allergic, huh?
He is allergic because I want the beans.
He don't want you to eat the baked beans.
I want
to say you're allergic, but would you like to try some of my baked beans?
I was talking about turning nothing down. Yeah.
Can you go heat him up? Look, a portion of baked beans like this much. Like, this he can get a sample.
Sample. We're going to pause this for the beans. How was that burger, though?
It's wonderful.
It's wonderful.
I'm speechless. I don't have
it's 12.
I can't believe he did all this.
Good, good.
Don't worry. Nigga, we be on Madden every day and shit. I told you when I cook something, I got
them
you.
Shit, y'all.
And see, I ain't going to even y'all spoil you like that because I made some.
Say hi, YouTube. My name is Nugget. Say hi, my name is Nugget.
Hey.
Say my name is Nugget.
Nuggetito.
Hey, y'all. This is my nephew. Ain't his baby boy. I know, like he wanna talk. Where you going? You trying to get down? You had a man bun?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a cute little girl.
Where? I had a big
wait. Big wait.
Man, they knew you was a girl too.
That's the money. Say bye bye, YouTube.
Hey, my mom collect.
No, say bye bye.
Yeah,
sorry about the lighting, guys. It's horrible. They so loud.
Why?
Yes. What you saying? What are you talking about? What you talking about?
Y'all dress me up like a girl all the time.
What you talking about? And Nuggetito.
Yes. Younger, bro. Like,
your ass up here.
I was like,
nigga, what you
going
down there?
That's before you got, like, big.
What you talking about? You so light. You losing weight. You slimming out.
Are you about to, are you taking a shit? Yep, you shitting.
They don't feel like it. They don't feel like it.
That was that push face.
All right, as soon as I turn the camera off, you're going to talk, huh? As soon as I do it, aren't you? You look like your daddy, yo. Did you know that? You look like your daddy.
What's up, nigga? That's my
little meal. You got better? No better lighting. Nugget.
Is Heaven ready to go over there?
Well, what'd she say?
She just went to go change her clothes.
You lying.
Oh, shit.
Let me see.
She washed who?
Yeah.
Hey, handsome.
Hi, handsome. Oh, hi, handsome.
Get the fuck out of here. Why do you care? I have a whole bunch of girls.
You're 18.
Is she serious?
Nugget.
Hair still messed up, y'all. Hi guys, don't judge. But look, I'm in the kitchen. We have light.
Hey, I bet y'all gonna throw them light bulbs away.
We got light in the kitchen. We got light in the kitchen. We don't have to use the lamp anymore. We got light in the kitchen. Hey y'all, I'm about to eat some food because I'm getting hungry, I think. Maybe, maybe not. But yeah, I'm about to eat. Not doing anything. Y'all see my nugget. Just relaxing. Stay over here playing with these little scary ass little girls.
Ooh. I ain't playing. Ooh. I'm fucks up kids.
They're not kids, they're 18.
Them is kids.
There's not one that is under.
Them is cherry.
Look.
18, 20,
20. Oh, my mama's gonna stay 500 yards away from me tomorrow.
Hell what? Yeah.
She ain't gonna say nothing to me.
Okay, mom, be like, oh, it's her child's coming back.
You're gonna be like, I don't know what you're talking about. You're gonna say, I don't know what you're talking about.
You want to hit up?
Yeah.
Yeah. He said, yeah.
Why are you trying?
Who crying?
He don't like them fighting.
Oh, no, he don't like it. He don't like it. Nugget, say no, no. Say no, no. You don't want to do that?
Oh,
Nugget. He said no. Your ass ain't gonna pop a grape.
Lit.
You ain't lit. Turn down. No lip.
She's gonna be like.
Bitch, let my hair go. He said, bitch, let my hair go. That was funny. That was like perfect.
What's wrong?
Nate is just like, what's happening?
This is what the thing over here. She's like, see? We had a little scare. It was like Nate in the back chilling.
Right.
Jess is gonna be the horse, the first in heaven. Baby Sarah.
Yep. Me, Percy, and Chaz gonna be in the backseat. Like, what's happening?
I'm just waiting on the big
yeah. You're trying to come
wrong,
out,
mama. Oh. I mean, mama. What's wrong, papa?
I'm used to say I was wrong to Callie.
Say no, no. Say no, no.
It's
hello, everyone. It's Crystal Star here. I haven't vlogged all day because we had some drama, but it's over now. But look, I got my hair washed. Looks crazy, huh? This is your girl's real shit right here. And this that weave right here. It's crazy how when it's wet, it's so thin. This is my natural shrinkage. I don't like how I look on this light. But yeah. I already ate. I'm sorry. I know I didn't put my plate on here. But it was really good. You saw the plate that I had the other day. I had baked beans and broccoli again and ribs. This is the rest of the ribs. Percy, what you doing?
Nothing.
Why are you eating it like that? Why don't you have a plate or a napkin?
I
don't
know what's in my dishes.
So yeah, I just have to wash. I supposed to get a napkin. I mean wash. I just gotta let my hair dry. And I didn't get an item today. I know, bad person. Like I said, after I went to the situation I had, I didn't have time. So, yeah, I'm not doing anything else for the rest of the night, though. And I don't have an item, so I have nothing to show you. I got some story times coming up, though. But I really don't feel good right now. I feel like I gotta throw up, so I want to just lay down, I guess, until my hair dries. But yeah. Hey guys, it's Star here. Crystal Star here. I just washed my hair, as you can see, with the silicone mix shampoo and conditioner. I'll show you. Because what happened was, Percy, bring me that shampoo and conditioner out of there. What happened was, yesterday's vlog got lost. Well, not lost, but. Kevin, yeah. Can you bring me that shampoo and conditioner out of the kitchen? Thank you. I imported the footage from my phone to the computer and it got deleted. I accidentally clicked delete after import and I tried to do it on my computer, but I went up there and that junk is still not loaded, y'all. So, you know, I can't do that like that, but thank you, ma'am. This is the conditioner I used. Thank you. The silicone mix. You see it? That's a bug in here. This is it with the bamboo silicone mix. Nutritive hair treatment. It's for brittle and dull hair. Bamboo extract with vitamins. Enhanced complex vitamin. It has something in Spanish, but you know, I only read English. And I got the shampoo, the same thing, and it just says bamboo extract and vitamins enriched vitamin complex. Yeah, so for brittle and dull hair also. But that's what I use to wash my weave hair, and that's what I actually use to wash my hair too. I usually use Dasani Essentials. This is what I put in as my leave-in conditioner, the Bamboo and Silk HCO Leave-In Conditioner by Dasani Essentials. I usually use the shampoo and the conditioner. My daughter just brought me and here is the Stimulation Super Moisturizing Conditioner right here. You can see that. And then I use the honey, I believe it's the honey cream. That's the Hydra Leave-In Conditioner. Yeah, the honey cream. I'll use the shampoo. That's what I usually use. I usually use this too, the Hydra Leave-In. But, you know, I'll be trying to try new stuff. I always use my HCL though, like, no matter what. When I have individuals, I spray this on my scalp and my hair grows like sprout. But I'm gonna end the vlog here tonight, guys. Sorry I didn't put my food on there. I was really hungry. I ate ribs, the ones that I showed you earlier. I ate ribs, broccoli, and baked beans. Yeah, and that's about it, you know. Oh, I didn't get any items today, so tomorrow I have to get 2 items again. Another day where I have to get 2 items. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Please comment and like and subscribe to this video, and also subscribe to my channel. Thanks in advance for all your love and support. I appreciate it. You guys have a wonderful, blessed day. Hopefully I feel better tomorrow. I feel like crap right now. I don't feel good at all. I wish my hair would hurry up and dry so I can go to sleep. But I'm about to blow dry this right now with my 3500 Turbo Red Pro. So yeah, I'll holler at you stars tomorrow. Good night. Hey stars, I decided to come back. I blow dried this hair. So this is what it looks like. I didn't like put the blow dryer directly on it in the beginning. I didn't comb through it with the blow dryer. I just held the blow dryer and combed through it with the brush. And this is how it looks. This. So I don't know if I'm going to flat iron it or like a lot, because I like the thickness of it like this. But I love how it looks. Just wanted to show you guys what it looked like. Blow dried. Just got washed. Nothing's in it. I washed it with the silicone mix. If you guys want a coupon code, comment down below.
I have one available for 15% off. This hair. But I'll link the website down below. I just love this hair so much. Look how pretty it is. And vibrant. Look at my extra booty. But yeah. And this is my hair, guys. This is my leave out that I am gonna flat iron. This hair, I'm getting ready to braid it into 3 braids, but I'm gonna probably flat iron my hair first. So I might come back on here and show you guys what it looks like when I'm done. I haven't decided yet what I'm gonna do, but I think I am gonna definitely flat iron my hair and probably put it in the three braids because I do like it when it's crinkly. I like it when it's straight too, but I don't know. I don't know if I want to sit here and straighten all of this hair though. Because my arms are already hurting. I helped wash the car today. Hey Starth, I'm back. I'm finished with my hair. This is what it looks like. This is what it looks like. I don't have no hairspray, no edge control, or nothing like that on my hair. But natural oils will have to do for tonight. But this is this hair. Look at the body. It's like so pretty. I love it when it first gets washed. It's like so thick. But yeah, so my hair is washed and cleaned, and I did flat iron it and blow dry it a lot. But yeah, this is it. I'm gonna go wash my face, so dirty, but I'm about to wrap my hair, wash my face. Like I said, I didn't get an item, so nothing to talk about there. But this is what my hair looks like now that it's washed and cleaned. And it's gonna be like this until the 20th and the 23rd. I'm gonna get it taken out and we put it back in for my birthday. My sister's gonna do it. And yeah, guys, my part is crooked, I know, but I'll fix it tomorrow. It won't be crooked. I love that shampoo and conditioner though. It's really good. Alright, Stars, I'm gonna let you guys go. I'm about to wrap my hair and I will talk to you tomorrow. We'll see what it looks like. Bye.
Hi guys. Heaven's about to do her hair. Say hi, Heaven.
Hi.
Can you post that for me real fast? So we don't have no copyrighted. She about to comb this hair first. Is this comb clean? You don't even know. Look what you're doing to my white jacket. I just want to throw that out there. They don't care about the people's stuff. Oh, but I wanted to come on here really quick. I'm going to end the video here, by the way. But I wanted to come on here and show you that I got my items for today. I got 2 items. 2 different hangers. 2 items for today. My room is a hot mess, so I don't feel good. Actually, my stomach hurts really bad because I ate a hot link. I thought I was grown, and I ate a hot link, and now my stomach hurts. Somebody always calls. I'm gonna call her back. That was my best friend. She was calling, but I'm going to call her back. I don't even have my phone on the iShoot. I think it's the iShot. S-H-O-T, right? Shot, iShot. And I think I called it an iShoot yesterday. But I'm not beside it. I know what it is really called. Here I come, Heaven. Give me 5 seconds. Do this really quickly. she's calling me back. So let me answer her. Hold on.